It feels like just yesterday my brother stole my iPod, because it was. Anyway, now I'm determined to get it back by any means necessary.